I want to thank you all for being here this morning, coming out early on a Saturday morning.
We still have a weekend, and we still have not an omnibus, but we have a green.
Brenda Sayers is your strongest choice. She's your best choice.
The most strategic vote in North Island Powell River is to send Brenda Sayers to Ottawa as reinforcement.
I look out in the crowd and I see people that have been there since day one. What always amazes me is how the crowd just keeps growing and growing and growing. The support just never wavers. So I see people that have been there since the beginning, and I see people this morning for the first time ever. I see people holding my signs and wearing my buttons, and it always amazes me. And it's just so kind of heartwarming, the support that comes forward.
I know people who've been so disgusted with politics for years that they don't vote at all. This time around, we're offering them a really good reason to vote. And as Glenn says, to vote with a smile on your face, to vote for what you want, to vote for what you believe in, to use both your head and your heart, and vote your conscience. So we are offering Canadians what they really want. Change that comes with commitment to integrity. People who will be, as Brenda is, as Glenn is, and will continue to be in Parliament, real, local champions who will work tirelessly for Vancouver Island. Thank you all for being out here today.